All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome once again to Emma Void's Let's Play of Night in the Woods. So last we left off, May here and her friends were getting ready to do some ghost hunting. So let's go ahead and wake her up, and May, wake up. There we go. And we'll get right back into that. Oh, but first, wait. Give me a moment. I always forget the controls after I haven't played this for a bit. Here we go. Scientist, rising sea levels will increase shark attack frequency for obvious reasons. Oh, well. Makes sense. Dude, my mouth tastes weird this morning. Like a tire. I'll be at work trying to wash it out with whatever's in the cooler. Oh, Craig. Away message. Planets are to be pitied as they cannot know how big and cool they are. Dr. Kathy Conklin, National Astronomy Agency. Nice. Last night inspired me. For longest night, I'm getting you a library card. Longest night. Oh, I'm guessing that's like a Christmas type of thing. You're welcome. Alright, makes sense. So, let's head downstairs. Oh, first, check on the bird. Hey, bird. Sorry I'm always rude to you. What? May. Can't believe May's being nice. Well, okay, yes I can. She's actually a sweetie. Morning, sunshine. You feeling okay? You look a little limp. Yeah, weird dreams. Weird night. You say weird a lot. Just being honest. You taking a headache medicine? They're in the bathroom cabinet. Yeah, I am. They're kinda working. Kinda not. Well, maybe you need more sleep. I mean, more than the 10 hours or so you already get. You've always been my sleepy girl. God, I totally know that feeling. I swear, I sleep for like 12 hours sometimes, and still it's not enough. Oof. Of course, usually I don't actually get that long. It's more like 6, but I try. What did you do last night? Went to the library with Bay. Or B. Bay. B. Sorry. B. That sounds nice. It was. Weird. Interesting. Okay, gotta go. Me safe, hun. Take it easy. You really do look a little tired. And getting out makes me feel better. Me too. Maybe it's a good day to get out in the fresh air. I'll let you know. Bye, sweetie. Okay, but on the other hand, let's talk to Mom more. Nice and sunny today. I hate rainy days. Just want to never leave bed. I love them. Nice and gray. Sun's too bright sometimes. Need some cloudies. May, you are so correct. Alright, I'm out. Bye-bye, sweetie. Okay. Seriously, who doesn't like rainy days? Alright. Hey, it's Selmers. Hey, Selmers. You were great last night. Aw, thanks. Having you to bounce ideas off helped. I am good for that. Wanna hear a new poem? Yes. This is a short one. Because I'm tired. Me too. So that works out. Ahem. I got mad one time. It was online. I've been mad on the internet before, too. It's crazy making. Huh. What were you doing at the library? I go to the library. No, but seriously. Okay. I play a mean banjo. Clawhammer. Really? I play bass. We should play together sometime. You know Long Black Veil? Yeah. You know Tom Dooley? Yep, my dad likes that stuff. You know Willer Garden? Nope. Eh. Well, fine. Be that way, dude. It's one of the... Aren't you one of the council people, or... Hey, little girl. I'm a legal adult. Oh, sorry. Who are you? Liz, I used to live here.
Where?
In this building right here, before you were born.
Why did you move away?
Went to school, wandered off, I guess.
Do you like it better where you live now?
It's nice. Possum Springs is nice, too.
I think it's alright.
It's alright.
Yeah, pretty alright.
When I was a girl, about your...
I'm 20.
Height? I used to lay awake at night, worried that statue would come to life and climb in my window.
Oh jeez, that's spooky.
You never want someone hanging around outside your window. Not magical evil statues, at least. Yeah, nothing evil or magic should get that close.
I live in the attic. No one can get to my window.
That's good. Not even vampires or warlocks or skeleton men.
I'm glad we had this talk.
Me too.
See ya.
Hey, Borowski. You are such a dork. Ooh, also. Wonder if the squirrels ever steal undies.
Yeah. I can imagine it.
Anything new? I want to play with this yarn ball forever. Okay. Let's see what's down here today. Oh no, this is the person I was thinking of who looks vaguely like that other person. I guess maybe they're related.
He thinks I spy a tunnel shark. Scary monster in the dark.
Holy crap!
I didn't really see it. Please don't listen.
Right, so someone spoiled something for me. But I bet some rat babies would love a delicious pretzel! Okay, May. You're only gonna get one shot at this. Just gotta freeze when he looks over. Even if you're holding a pretzel. No movement. It's simple psychology. You've done this before. You've still got it. Easy. Okay, go. Super careful. I am the Bandit Queen! Good job, May. Let's go feed some rat babies. After we finish checking things out down here. Oh, what do we got here? Whoa, hi down there!
Ahoy there, May.
Is that Mr. Salvi? What are you doing in a boat? In the tunnel? In the late afternoon?
What are you doing home from school?
I guess I could. You answer first!
It's my side hustle, Salvi's Salvage.
What's that?
I'm a junk man, mate.
Are you not mowing lawns anymore?
Oh no, I'm still doing the landscaping, but I'm also a purveyor of fine goods for the discerning antique enthusiast.
Okay, side hustle, yeah.
You wanna come along? boat ride back into the tunnel? Gonna be a short trip today, but might be fun.
Sure.
This probably isn't smart. It's pretty safe. I just need a second pair of hands. Usually I take one of the kids over there.
Hey teens, I'm going on this boat now. Just saying, like if anyone should ask. I got on this boat with Mr. Salvi here. Okay, thanks.
What was...
Okay, let's go.
Oh, and lots of folks from somewhere else drive past between Fort Lucerne and Willow Grove. And they like going to antique shops out here. I think they think it's exclusive or something. And that's the side hustle.
Wow. Do they know it's garbage?
It's not garbage.
Sorry.
Here, we're coming up on one now. You'll see.
Ooh. This is garbage.
It's an island of garbage. Your garbage is my priceless antique, once it's cleaned up a bit. Look around, find something.
Is this thing safe to walk on?
Oh yeah, years of sediment and rocks and junk.
You called it junk too. Oh wow, it's a thing. A sled? Really bad boat? Maybe like sleep in it. Tiny garbage hammock. Should I take this garbage bed? No, let's keep searching. What's this? Huh, big axe. Do I want a big garbage axe? I mean, yes, but I might come back for it. Okay, what happens if I talk to you a little more?
Find anything good?
Nah. Okay. Let's go get that axe. It's so big and axey. And instead of the garbage for axe, no. Okay.
Find anything good?
Killer garbage axe.
Oh, nice. Looks like an old fire axe from somewhere.
Axe murderer garbage axe.
Yes, you could conceivably murder someone with this. Have to sharpen it first.
Oh, I'll sharpen it.
Planning on murdering someone?
I keep my options open.
Oh dear.
Ooh.
And somehow he'd run over his own foot.
No!
With the mower.
Ah!
And now he's got a limp. But he still comes to work.
Jeez.
Gotta work.
Oof.
Okay, so remember how I said I needed a second pair of hands?
Oh yeah, what was that about?
So there's a little panel back where you are. I'm gonna need you to use it and move this light up here.
Oh, you mean like I'm already doing? Are we? Wait, why?
We got bats down here.
So?
I don't like bats. But bats like bugs. And bugs like light. So you're gonna shine that light all around them and get them to scatter. Looking for bugs. They mostly go away for a while when they scatter.
Oh, okay.
Now get ready. We're coming up on a place they like to cluster together.
Okay, I got it.
Here we go. Up above me.
Wow.
Did most of them leave?
I think so. There sure were a lot of them.
Ugh, I hate them.
But bats are cute.
They are not.
Can I take a bat home?
Ain't no bat getting on my boat. Sooner swim back than have a goddamn bat on my boat.
Okay, okay, okay. No bats.
No bats. Alright, coming up on another island.
Garbage ho!
You gonna look around?
No, I'm gonna hang out in the boat.
Of course I'm gonna look around.
You're sarcastic like your dad.
Do you still talk to my dad?
Oh yeah, I get my meats from him once a week. Last fall, us and some of the boys from the factory days went up to Studer's old hunting camp.
You get anything?
Ed Gress got a 6-point buck.
Oh, nice.
Alright, let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
What's this? Oh my god, it's a coconut monkey. Like the one Granddad brought back from Hawaii. Do I want this coconut friend? Yes or no? It's kind of stinky and soft, but I might come back for it. Let's see what else we got. Holy shit, Dracula teeth. These are so rad, I could totally be a Dracula. Of all the false teeth in the world, Dracula teeth are the best. Should I take these excellent Dracula teeth? Blah. Blah. Why do Dracula say bleh? I'm gonna put these in and find out. I should probably clean them first. Let's get the coconut friend instead of the Dracula teeth. Welcome to the family, Mr. Monkey. I love you so much and we've just met. Find anything good?
Coconut monkey!
Oh wow. Is it still good?
He's a little soft, and he smells like trash water. But when he's all dried out, he's gonna be a regular member of the family.
Alright.
You're not gonna steal him for your shop or anything, right?
No.
Not even tempted?
I think I can let this one go, May. And that's how I saved Longest Night.
Wow. Did you ever tell your kids?
What? No, it did spoil the magic.
Did they ever notice your neck scar?
If they did, they never said nothing.
Did the cops ever catch the guy?
Oh no, he's still out there. But he ain't coming back anytime soon.
Wow, great story.
Alright, coming up in another bat nest.
Do bats have nests?
Whatever, get the light ready. Shine it up there and get rid of them.
Aye aye, sir.
Here they come.
Alright, bats. I gotcha. Wow!
Did most of them leave?
I think so. I got them good.
Whew. Thanks, kid.
I'm 20!
Well, at my age, that's plenty kid enough.
Rude.
Coming up on another island.
How many of these are down here?
Oh, I ain't counted. Seem to find new ones all the time. And lose old ones.
Spooky.
We're pretty far back now. It's always a bit spooky.
Whee! Okay. Whoa, old trolley car over there.
Yeah, we're getting close to where the flood really hit hardest.
I can't imagine this place still up and running.
It was quite something. Had a sense of going somewhere.
Yeah.
Way back when they got these new trolley cars, they were designed by some company overseas. Big and fancy, like France or something.
They are pretty.
Yeah, they still got their charms. You gonna look around?
Sure. Let's see. What's this? Oh, huh. Wonder how old this is. It's pretty soggy. What sport even is this? It's a sports mystery. The worst kind of mystery. It's pretty, though. Do I want this thing? Nah. It's gross. I don't care about sports anymore. May, did you ever care about sports? Oh, nice. Football, our official religion around here. I could totally wear this. It's functional. I could totally wear this in the winter, in case I slip on the ice. I could wear this if I was in a fight. Could probably stop a bullet, even. I don't know. It smells inside, though. Do I want this thing? You know, it almost seems like we're picking up some armor and stuff, armor and weapons and stuff for a fight, so yes. Let's take it. It's functional. Maybe we'll find that spooky kid stealer.
Find anything good?
Football helmet.
Oh, you sure you want that?
Did I finally find something you want?
Well, I mean, it's cool. You take it.
No, it's alright. It's your boat. It's your garbage. You can have it.
No, that's fine, May.
No, I think you should have it.
No, May, you take it.
Take it!
I don't want it.
Neither do I. Take it.
It's yours.
God damn it, take this effing helmet.
No.
Ah, you go straight to hell.
Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry I yelled.
Me too. You happy with your helmet?
Yeah, it's functional. Any more bats to get rid of?
Nah, they don't come back this far to sleep. They fly around a good bit back here, though. Unless you clear them off before you get here.
Where even are we?
Almost to the far platform.
Oh wow, is that where we're going?
Well, you got rid of most of the bats back there, so maybe we can make one last stop at the big one.
The big one?
I thank God I wasn't down here when the flood hit.
The river jumped, right?
Yeah, flood was bad enough, river just up and moved. Had something to do with the reservoir, too, I forget.
I guess it was a while ago. Weird to think that rivers can move.
Oh, they're always moving, kid.
20-year-old.
They're just usually moving in one direction. No one's really prepared for when it stops doing what it's always been doing. Alright, here we are. The big one.
Wow. This looks like something I dreamed or something. Oh, it kind of does. That's spooky. It's familiar in some ways.
Back then, they thought the trolleys would stay on the track, come a big flood. But nah, they went right along with the water, bobbing up and down, crashing into big piles like this.
Jeez.
Can't fix something like this. What are you gonna do? Dam up the river? Dig this whole thing out? Nobody got that money. Nobody got that time.
This is like visiting someplace beyond the grave. Like, where you go when you die.
Some folks did die down here.
Oh, yeah.
You gonna go look around? Have to say, not much back this far, usually. Most stuff washes in from side channels, gets caught up back where we came from.
Yeah, I think I'll still look around.
This is reminding me way too much of her nightmares.
Wonder what this used to lock up. Really old lock. Pretty neat key. Someone bought this to keep something safe or secret. Do I want to take this? It's just junk now. And I got nothing to lock up anyways. Wow. Wonder if it still works. Should probably clean all the mud out of it first. Do I want to take this? So a lock or a horn of some sort. Horn type instrument. Because of the weird nightmares, I think I'm gonna go with the... Jeez. Yeah. Let's go with that, shall we? It should have someone to appreciate it. Oh, man.
Find anything good?
Horn.
Looks like a pack horn, maybe.
I'm gonna clean it out. Maybe play it. Or at least make it make some noise.
Good plan.
It's real pretty. Shame to leave it down here.
You rescued it.
I'm a hero.
I'll call the papers.
Bunch of dorks.
Here we are.
Wow.
So that's it. That's the other mural.
It's so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Basically the only thing back here that survived the flood. I just think it's nice that it's not gone.
Yeah, I guess. Forgotten maybe, but not gone.
Well, not forgotten yet.
I wonder if in like 500 years, some archaeologists will find it and wonder what it meant.
Sometimes I think in 50 years, no one will know what it meant.
Places can't control how they're remembered. They just hang out, and then fall apart.
You okay, May?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm just gonna look for a minute.
Take your time.
May's just having a moment.
Ah.
Thanks for joining me.
Yeah, that was great. I could totally do this as a job.
Oh no, a competitor.
I'm gonna get me a boat and go find some trash and sell it to rich dorks.
That's the spirit. Take care.
You too. Good luck. Well, that was kind of cool. Yeah, those teens weren't even over here. That's weird. We can go up the stairs now. Oh! Heck! That's pretty cool. Aha! I don't know what the heck those things are. Whoa. Hello, birds. Whoa. Holy shit, that's a lot of birds. Hello. Hello. I'm May. Sadie. What are you doing up here? What are you doing up here? Explore. Do I need a reason? Exploring. Same way I found it. Did you know this is the only stage in town? Are you on stage a lot? Or... That's not true. We just did a play at the hardware store. We used the counter as a stage. Okay, this is the only stage in town that's originally a stage. Or only a stage. Looks like no one's played here in a long time. Yeah, been a few decades. Are you gonna, like, put on something here? Oh, I don't think anyone's gonna be putting anything on here. At least not anytime soon. No electricity, probably structurally unsound. Infested with rats and pigeons. Other than the electricity, that's, like, most of the town. That it is, that it is. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Pentagram. Doesn't prove anything, weird teens. Spooky, though. Three weird teens I met. Okay. I like her horn music. She's pretty good. What the hell is a malt? Ooh. It bounces and I kind of really want to break it. Oh no, I just... that was my fault. I fell through because I pushed the button. I startled myself a little bit. What's in the news?
Yam shortage this Thanksgiving.
Aw, jeez, we need the yams.
Better get them now before they're gone.
There's gonna be, like, yam riots, because not enough yams.
Worse reasons.
Okay.
So, I said I could, like, take you up to the park.
You did indeed.
You ready to go?
Nah, got other stuff. Although I might go with Angus first out of the three, since... That's like... I don't know. We haven't gotten to actually hang out with him before, so... I can't believe they just leave the band stuff in there. What if someone steals it? What if the building falls down? I should start taking Greg's bass home.
Just, you know, in case. We should go check in on the... Why is that bird in one of the... Okay, whatever. We should go check on the rat babies, now that we have a pretzel to feed them. Wow, you're hungry. Very hungry. I guess I'm your mom now? I don't know if I'm ready to be a mom. That's adorable. Mae Borowski, you're strange, but I like you. I'm Salim. Are you a busker? Are you busking? What's busking? I don't know. I think it's when you play outside and people give you money. Are you gonna give me money? No. Then I'm not busking. Cool. I just met someone else playing by themselves.
Really?
Yeah, across town in the abandoned building by the Crick-Clack. And they had one of those big saxophones. I just thought it was an interesting coincidence.
Small town.
That's pretty cool. Oh wait, no! Fail. Kinda wonder if I should go check back in with her. Sadie, was it? Drawing something? Yeah, drawing a bad guy for a movie. Have you, like, filmed anything ever? I made a little movie with my phone, and I pirated some movie programs. It's real bad. What's it about? Or I play bass real bad? How long have you been playing? Enough to be real, real bad. Alright, I'm off. So see ya. Later. Alright, no wait, I know where we want to go next. Let's head to the church. Hey, you free? Maybe? Wanna go on a quick adventure? Don't you have a job? The pastor's gone. I'm going to skip out. Oh yeah. Let's skip work. Only I'm skipping work, hon. Oh hush. I'm an accessory to the crime.
Also not a crime, sweetie.
Adventures with Mom? Jeez. I don't think I've ever been up here.
We used to come up here all the time.
Did we?
No, we as in my friends and I when we were your age.
Oh, okay. I'm not used to you using any other Wii's.
Believe it or not, I've had several Wii's.
Huh. This is nice.
There used to be a lot more trees around up here, and they got cut down when they put in the towers.
I don't remember that. You know, all kinds of things happened before you were born.
What?
Some minor parts of history took place, yes?
I don't believe it. Sounds fake. So, what is this place?
Jenny's Field. Ever heard of it?
No, I don't think. Back in the 30s, there was this woman and her daughter walking here, and the woman's daughter is in front of her, and then she's just gone, like disappeared.
What happened?
Turns out there was a sinkhole that opened up when a pillar collapsed in the mines in the hill.
Jeez.
Yep, no one could see it because of the grass. Her name was Jenny. This is Jenny's Field. They never found her. Just gone.
So, wait, why are we here?
What, you not up for a little risk-taking?
Yeah, okay.
Ah! What's wrong? I thought it was a sinkhole thing.
How about that?
Okay, what is that?
For some reason, before Unified pulled out, they brought this old lime furnace up on the mountain.
Why?
Who knows? Unified did a lot of things.
Well, looks like it's been here forever.
It's just sunk into the ground a lot.
Like Jenny!
But slower. We used to climb up there.
Wanna try?
Oh, sweetie. I had you and also a lot of birthdays and donuts since then. And not much climbing.
Well, I wanna climb. So, good thing this chimney's sealed up here.
Yes, good thing. What can you see up there?
It's been a while.
Possum Springs, most of the valley, or the highway?
Possum Springs is more interesting.
What does it look like?
A quilt?
Like someone dumped out some blocks.
Sounds about right. I remember I couldn't tell if being up there made everything feel bigger or smaller. It's a weird feeling.
Yeah, I know that one.
I used to have a dream when I was your age, where I was in the big parking lot out by the tracks, and I'd start running, but there was always more parking lot.
What do you think it meant?
I don't know. Feels weird to tell you what your dreams mean.
Why? You're my mom.
Fair. Why did we come up here today?
Well, I was hoping you'd fall into a sinkhole, obviously.
And that didn't work out.
Trap.
Guess I'll just have to keep you.
I couldn't see what your expression was when you said that.
Do you need to?
No.
Well, see you at home.
Hey!
Mom, out in Jenny's Field. That's cool. Might be more stuff to check out in here though, so let's head back in. This door is always locked, but I always expect it to be open. Well, maybe I'll open it at some point. Wait, was this lip always here? The step up? Did I just never notice it? Weird. Alright, Mom said the pastor wasn't here, so...
Getting kind of cold, huh?
Yeah, nip in the air at night.
I like fall when it gets cold.
Me too, real pretty out as well.
I used to cry at fall trees when I was a kid.
Why?
Because they were so pretty.
I did that when my daughter was born.
You have a daughter?
Yep.
Where is she?
Sorry.
It's fine.
That's rough. So hold up. Teens. They said that we'd find three pentagrams.
What? What are you... Oh. Maybe Greg's sister?
Hey, Jen.
Hey, Mayborowski?
Yeah.
What are you doing back here? Does Greg know you're back?
Nah, just here for a day. Had to pick some stuff up from Greg's mom.
Hauling back to school tonight.
Ah.
Don't you go to school? What are you doing here?
Same as you, just back... No, dropped out.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Eh, whatever. What are you going for?
I want to do fashion design. Is that a job you can get?
Theoretically.
You still go crossbow hunting?
Greg used to have a crossbow too, I think.
Yeah, I still hunt rabbits and stuff. Nothing big. Don't get much chance at school. I was shooting at that tree over there, and then I noticed there was a dude sleeping behind it, so I stopped.
Oh yeah, that's Bruce. He's nice.
Well, I'm just glad I didn't accidentally put a bolt in his face.
Oh yeah, that'd be bad.
Well, it was nice seeing you. You still see Greg sometimes?
Oh yeah, all the time.
Well, tell that cousin of mine he needs to come see me out in Bright Harbor.
Sure thing. See ya.
Take it easy.
Jen. Greg's cousin. Okay.
She's cool. I like her.
Checked in with yet.
Oh, haven't seen B yet.
Hey B.
Hey May. I think I'm gonna burn this place down.
Oh cool. But also, maybe it might have consequences?
We could take the insurance money and like, not do this.
What if you get caught?
I saw a show where they caught someone doing that.
You're going to burn this place down for me.
Oh, cool. But also, maybe I'd go to jail.
No, you have no motive. No one would suspect.
So, work's not going well.
Okay, I'll actually do it.
Please don't actually do it.
Okay, fine.
Did you want to check out the graveyard?
Not today.
Okay, well, let me know.
Alright.
So that's... Let's stop over at the Snack Falcon. Check in with Craig, see how he's doing. Oh yeah, and I guess maybe see if these guys are talking about anything other than sports.
Hey, you never told me why you were feeling down the other day.
Do I gotta tell you everything?
No, no, just asking is all.
Well, ask someone else.
Okay.
Trouble in paradise, I guess. Before we check out Greg, though. See if there's anything of interest over here.
Hey!
Hey!
What?
Wanna hang out?
I got plans later.
Oh, well, I don't think you're gonna get kidnapped or anything.
Yeah, sure.
hop on my bike.
Really? Where is it?
I'm tied up behind the food donkey. I guess you could, like, run behind.
Okay, fine.
I'm just going on all the adventures today.
You sure your bike's gonna be safe?
Yeah, I don't think anyone's been in that shed for years. Sorry you fell off.
It's cool. I feel so alive.
Scrapes are cool like that.
Skinned my elbow. Hit my head pretty hard.
Did you hurt your brain?
Nah, I got a thick skull.
That's cool.
Mint. So, out on some bridge. So, what are we doing here?
Do you trust me?
Never thought about it before.
Okay. Bye.
Oh my god, Germ! Oh jeez, dude.
Hey!
What the hell, man?
Jump, it's fine.
Oh, for real? Let's go over here first. Bridge freezes before road. Welcome to historic Possum Springs. You're not lost, you're here. After this, a few miles, you go into the highway, and it's just rolling fields and farms. I miss the corn mazes this fall, and the haunted barn in Brittle. Always next year, for campfires and corn dogs. Weird, the town ends, like, bam, right here. There's like a line, somewhere, that no one can see. But you can put it on a map. Alright, let's follow Germ down into... Oof. Dude, you scared me to death.
Why? You jump off big stuff all the time.
Yeah, but like, that's in town. Nice flat ground. Not like I can just go jumping off cliffs and whatever.
Oh yeah, I forgot you grew up in town.
So, what are we doing here?
I come here a lot. Wanted to show you something.
You hang out at a sewer pipe?
Are you showing me the sewer? I thought you'd be interested. I saw like 10 rats down here once.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, so...
I started coming down here a few months ago. To, like, just hang.
Okay.
And I noticed. Oh hey, Rabies!
Ah!
Rabies is my sewer friend.
Its name is Rabies?
His name is Rabies.
His name is Rabies.
I found him when they pulled that body out of here. After that big flood a few months ago.
Oh, neat.
He was sad and wet and hungry, so I brought him chips and ice cream.
Sounds right.
And I wanted the other possums to not pick on him, so I named him after something they're all afraid of.
This is the best story ever.
He's so rad. Hey Rabies, speak.
Oh my god!
He's gonna rule this whole ravine someday. You be nice to me, okay Rabies?
I love him.
You got any pets?
Not really.
You should get one.
My dad has a bird.
That's a garbage pet.
Tell me about it. So there's like weird stuff on the walls in here.
Ancient cave paintings.
Not new at least.
What do you think it means?
If you sleep here, you might drown. Or Rabies is trash king.
It's a prophecy.
Written by ancient hobos.
There's like... all kinds of secret places like this around town. I'm like the only person to really map them.
Oh.
Hey Rabies, what you got there?
Oh my god! Is that a fiasco bar?
You want me to unwrap that for you, guy?
Holy effing crap!
He is the best!
You should take him home.
No way, he'd pee all over everything. And dig a hole in the wall and live there.
Oh yeah.
Rabies is wild. Let him be wild.
Ah, look! He's eating it! Okay.
That was pretty cool.
See ya!
Don't mind us just jumping off bridges.
How did he get over this thing? I can't jump that. No way he could've. There's no hole. How did he do it? I mean, I guess he could really be a ghost. I think he's a ghost. Ugh. What's out there? Alright, well, we'll figure it out eventually, maybe. I don't know. So yeah, today's just been tons of adventure. Oh, who's this? I like your shirt. Do I know you? No. Oh, aren't you Greg's cousin? You really look like his cousin. Not his cool cousin, Jen, like the other cousin. No. Who are you then? Why are you here? I'm trying to find your city council. Town council. We're a town. Right. Why are you looking for them? I'm supposed to be demoing an infrastructure and municipal service services management program. What? Helps you manage things, like snowplows and broken hydrants and stuff. Oh yeah, we have those sometimes. I just figured it'd be helpful. I don't know, lots of places are just scared of new things. Just want to keep things like they are forever, falling apart. It's frustrating. You are really into this, huh? I mean, it's my job, so... I had a job. I bagged groceries. Could you program something to make that job not suck? Well, soon it's all gonna be robots anyway, so... Jeez, yeah, huh. I got it. You're Donna's cousin. Yeah. She used to babysit me. Oh wow, you're the kid that killed a bird with her mace. It was an accident, and I was like 9. I thought it was perfume or something. I thought the bird would like it. Well, you were 9. It died like instantly. Just, ah, pfft, dead. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. Good luck. Try not to kill anything. No promises. I mean, we did pick up an axe, so... Sup, kid? How's it snacking, Falcon? Just kicking it. Drank too much chocolate milk, and I was throwing up. When the light bulb delivery came, I had to sign for it while puking. Jeez, you okay? Yeah, I'm good. Just flew too close to the sun. The chocolate, milky sun. So what's up? Just saying hello. Up for smashing some light bulbs? Let's smash some light bulbs. Ah! Whoosh! Oh, that is way too fun. So pure and good. Ow! God damn it! Cathartic. I can't believe you threw a freaking bottle at me. Ow! That actually hurt. Get it together, dude. Attack the bulb planet. Ah, I knew it was coming. Oh my god, Greg, I'm going to kick your ass. Smash. just saying hello. Cool. Alright, that was fun. Totally do it again sometime. So, real quick. I want to go check in with that Hornclan lady again. Let's see. Oh yeah, let's go 1, 2, 3. No, okay. There we go. And yeah, went over to this one. Okay. And then it was not up here. Ah, up here. Here we go.
Okay. I thought maybe I could get the two people playing music together, especially since that keeps happening in my dreams. So... alright. We haven't gotten to hang out with Angus, like, at all. So let's hang out with Angus. So I said I could, like, take you up to the park. You did indeed. You ready to go? Yeah, I'm excited. Are you? Yeah, we never get to hang out. Ghost hunting with Angus. So you think the guy you saw was a ghost? Not a guy, a ghost. Right. Why does no one believe me that it was a ghost? Well, I mean, ghosts don't actually exist. I'm pretty sure they do. Well, I'd need evidence. What counts? A ghost walking up and saying hello, and me saying, hey, I've verified you are a dead person. Could be a zombie or a Frankenstein. Okay, maybe if they're made of ghosty stuff. Ghosty Stuff can be our podcast about ghosts. This episode of Ghosty Stuff brought to you by Donut Wolf. Welcome to Ghosty Stuff. I'm May, and I saw ghosts, and this is Angus, who doesn't believe me. I'm Angus, and this is May. She's a crazy person. Ah, these two are adorable together.
Nice evening.
Yeah, it's alright.
My mom used to take us up here to play frisbee.
I got hit in the teeth with a frisbee once. Full speed.
Jeez.
Casey and me were throwing things at each other's heads.
Oh.
We stopped after the frisbee.
Posted. Do not feed or touch the wildlife.
Well, that seems extreme.
I don't know. You can't go to the woods to, like, socialize with the woods.
I guess.
There's some folks living in cabins up here. You can, feed and touch them if you want.
It's a weird old place up here.
There's all kind of weird stuff back up in the park. Old stuff just hanging out in the woods. We'll hit my old scout camp on the way up, I think.
Busy woods.
Okay, better get going before it gets dark.
Come on, hurry up, Angus. Angus, why are you so slow? Ooh, what do we got here? You alright?
Yeah, I got asthma is all. Sorry you gotta wait for me.
Do you have an inhaler? Didn't you run cross-country back in junior high?
Yeah, but I never finished a race.
Why'd you keep doing it?
I have no idea.
What is this thing?
This is like a lime kiln, I think.
Limes? Kiln?
Like a furnace.
Oh, furnace for what?
Limestone. You, like, do something with it in there, and it becomes this other thing.
Oh.
Limestone's weird, because it's mostly made of skeletons of sea creatures, from millions of years ago. So, like, this was all underwater or something at one point.
Whoa. No way.
I mean, rocks don't lie. Like, right where we're standing, there were, like, ancient, horrible sea monsters.
Creepy. And awesome.
That's history. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Another one. Weird.
Whew.
Need to take a break?
I'm okay.
No problem. So if this place was underwater... they're like ancient shark bones. Or where'd the water go?
I don't know. To the ocean, I guess. And like, the earth is always shifting. So mountains get all pushed up where it used to be just flat ground.
Weird, because things are so boring nowadays. To think, like, all that crazy stuff was going on here.
There's always more weird stuff that happened to find out about later. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Cool.
sure you're okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
Seriously, it's fine. Hang for a minute.
Okay.
I should know all this stuff about, like, ancient sea creature rock or whatever.
Lime. Stone.
I was gonna take a class on dinosaurs back at school.
What happened?
It was all full up. That class fills up fast.
I bet.
I love dinosaurs. Yes.
Who doesn't?
Things were so scary and cool back then. We'd die in like 5 minutes.
Oh yeah, ancient creatures would eat us, no problem. Be glad for the millions of years between us.
Weird. Time, dude.
Time makes most dangerous things less dangerous. Most things, at least.
Okay, you ready to roll?
Yeah, we're almost to the top.
Wow. Wow?
My old scout camp. Used to come up here with my troop, like a decade ago.
You're the ancient sea monster now.
Looks like it.
Hey, hold up. Hold up, I recognize these. Okay.
Oh, wow, looks like some of the whirling note things came back.
The what?
We made these little windmill things, and each put an anonymous note in them, attached to this little spring-controlled helicopter. And the idea was that when the wind would pick up, the windmill would wind up the helicopter, and the note would fly away. Looks like some of them blew back.
That's an amazing coincidence.
Oh no, that was like the idea. Each year we'd read notes left from the year before.
I'm gonna see if I can find any more.
I'm gonna hike up here. Been a while.
So that's what these were. Got one! And another one. And another one. Nice.
I think you got them all. From what I can spot, at least. And I got the high vantage point.
Let's read them, let's read them! Wait, should we though? We gotta leave them for the scouts.
Oh, it's fine. Anyone's up here wouldn't last the winter anyway.
Okay, let's read one.
Okay, here's one. Hi, I'm not supposed to write my name, and that's fine because I am a scout. And that is the only name I need.
Wow, that's intense.
It goes on. The scouts gave me more than a name. They gave me badges to show my worth.
Jeez.
I would kill for the scouts. That's it.
Were you all like this?
Kinda. Sometimes. No. Maybe. Okay, let's read this here.
Read it!
Oh dear.
What?
I am super, super gay.
Nice. Angus, did you write this one?
Jeez, I could've. I think my note was about, like, being strong and good.
And gay as hell, apparently.
I think my total gayness came through to the discerning reader.
Alright, let's read this note.
I like shooting arrows, they are cool to shoot. In fact, I think we should shoot arrows instead of guns when we're in the army. It has a tactical advantage in that it is silent and also elegant.
Huh.
Yeah, I got nothing. Alright, this one got kinda torn up. Maybe a bird got it.
Read the bird note.
I am extremely unhappy and you're the only person who knows.
Oh.
Okay.
What?
Not much changes. Could have just as easily been our notes from 10 years ago.
Yeah.
And there's like a timelessness about people. Some things just don't stop being what we are.
Well. Well, that was a hike.
That was a lot easier when I was 11. We passed, what, 3 gates on the way up here?
I lost count.
Weird. Used to be open back then.
Ready to go?
Not far now. Just up ahead.
Graves, huh?
Yeah, these were... I forget. They were involved in the Possum Massacre.
like that like labor strike thing, where it was like the miners versus National Guard, happened back in town like 100 years ago. Why are they up here? I think these were some of the bad guys, and some of the miners didn't want them buried in town. Oh, huh. There's like a few old graveyards up here from like colonial times. I guess there's one up here somewhere too.
Well, that's spooky.
Eh, just bones.
Ancient shark bones!
Yeah, see? Nothing left to be scary.
Wow, we're up really high, and really far out. I can't see town from here.
It's south of us, behind whatever ridge that is.
So what, are we just supposed to wait here and see if anything happens?
You tell me, you're the expert.
I guess we'll just wait here and see if anything happens.
Nice night.
Yeah. Back at school, I couldn't see as many stars. That always made me sad.
Oh yeah, they're really nice up here.
I wish I knew the constellations like you did.
What?
You know all the names and the stories and stuff.
I wish. I can never remember them other than... I think that one up there is like a bell or something?
No. Remember that time we were all at that longest night bonfire, and we spotted the constellations together, and you told us all about them?
That's not a thing that happened.
But wow, maybe it was like a dream or something. God, I barely remember now.
I wonder what fake constellations and stories you dreamed up.
Okay, humor me. I'll find the constellations, you tell me about them.
Okay, then. Alright, find me some constellations. Wait, are these gonna be real ones or fake ones?
Just the ones I remember, or dreamed that one time. Ugh.
Whichever.
Remember Mr. Chazikov?
Yeah, science teacher.
He lives in Underhill and has a telescope on his roof. And I totally saw some stars through it.
That's cool. Telescopes are cool. Wish I had a telescope.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so I guess we get to make up some constellations then. He's got arrows sticking out of him, and he's chasing a diamond.
Oh, I know this one. Don't remember his name. He lived, you remember the stories about the forest god?
Yeah, no?
It was like a whole bunch of stories. There was this person, Adina, and...
Oh yeah, Adina and the Frozen Lake.
Yeah, that's one of them. Anyway, this cat was in there. Liked shiny things, was good at getting through the forest, was really good at stealing.
Oh wow, yeah, I used to call him Ass Cat when I was little.
Well, then he stole a diamond from a king and got arrowed to death. But he was slick enough that he jumped out of his body and became immortal or something.
Huh, decent.
Extremely decent.
Hey, there's the bell. Okay, that's a bell. And in the middle is his eye, looking at you.
Okay, that's, I know this one a little from, like, prog rock album covers.
I think the world ends when it rings? Or I think you die when it rings when it's looking at you.
Well, crap. It's high up enough that it's kind of always looking at us, right?
God damn. Fire.
Oh, this one is real. Or at least the dude is.
Rubello. There is a statue of him outside church.
Oh, we never went there.
Did your family go to church?
Weddings and funerals is the longest night, basically.
I don't think those first two count. Those are like events. My mom works up at the church now. I haven't gone really since I was like 14 or 15.
Does she mind?
She pretends not to. Huh. It's a whale. And it's got, like, the world on its back.
Oh, wow. That's sad.
Why?
Why does it have to carry the whole world? Like, that's really unfair.
Yeah.
That is legitimately upsetting. You gotta wonder why people made these up. I mean, like, these specifically. Who saw a whale and was like, needs to be carrying something?
I mean, whales are pretty big. Or, he didn't know what the Earth was.
Yeah, but like, I don't assume everything I don't understand is a whale.
You could start. We're like, way out here, huh?
In the park? Yeah, I guess.
Spooky.
I don't know, it's pretty safe. And the stars are pretty.
So you don't believe in ghosts at all?
Nah, don't believe in ghosts or gods, or psychic powers or anything like that.
Not at all.
I mean, there's no evidence for them, and people have really tried.
Did you ever?
Yeah, when I was a kid.
Tell me about it.
So, I don't know how much I've ever told you, or how much Greg has told you, but I didn't have the best childhood.
Yeah, I think I heard that. Why was it bad?
My dad didn't like me. And my mom didn't either.
And like, you don't have to talk about it if you don't want to.
No, it's fine. My dad used to hit me a lot. And my mom was probably worse. She like, wouldn't feed me. Which is why I really like cooking now. She'd like shove me into the pantry and slam the door really hard, and all the stuff would fall off the shelves on top of me.
Oh my god, Angus. I didn't know at all. That's awful.
She'd lock me in there for like a day at a time sometimes, or overnight. So I'd like try to develop psychic powers, so I could like signal the neighbors or unlatch the door. Didn't work, as you might guess.
Did you ever tell anybody?
I never did. I don't know why. After a while, I, like, started feeling guilty too for some reason. Like this was something bad I was doing.
Like, being abused? Angus, that's not your fault at all. You were a kid.
Oh, don't worry. I know that now. Boy, do I ever.
Question. Can I go kick all of their asses? Like, I've got experience. I can F some shit up.
Well, my mom's kinda old now. Still have to visit her sometimes. I have a brother. He's overseas in the army. My dad left, like, 10 years ago. So, who knows where he is, or if he's even alive. If he is alive, I don't want to know about it.
Angus, I just want to give you a hug forever.
Well, I was luckier than a lot of kids. I'm just glad I didn't, like, yeah. Anyway, to your original question. Testing out my psychic abilities in the pantry made me really interested in both paranormal stuff and science. and I joined a skeptic society on the internet, and that kind of ruined me on a lot of other supernatural bullshit. And it gave me something to solve, something you could debunk or know. I don't know. It saved me a little bit, I guess. Because when someone does all that stuff to you, it can, like, make you do some bad things to yourself. But anyway, yeah, no ghosts or God.
So, like, I feel like if I'd been through that, I'd be more likely to want to believe in God or something. Do you believe in anything at all?
So, the constellations. I don't believe there's a whale out there, but I, believe that stars exist, and that people put the whale there. Like, I don't know. We're good at drawing lines through the spaces between stars. Like, we're pattern finders, and we'll find patterns. And we, like, really put our hearts and minds into it, and even if we don't mean to. So I believe in a universe that doesn't care, and people who do.
Pattern finders. I feel like a lot of people don't think they found God, but, like, God found them. Like, when they were having bad times like you did.
And God never did. I was completely alone in the pantry. But a few years later, Greg did. So, like, the stars can stay up there and not give a shit about us. But this whale is pretty cool.
You're an extremely good and smart person, Angus.
I try. But I'm no more than anyone else.
Yep. Yeah. I should come out here more often.
Yeah. Don't look at him.
Who?
And there's someone standing behind us. Oh my god!
I didn't notice that. Oh my god.
In the trees.
Holy shit. Holy shit. What do they look like?
Tall, wearing some kind of weird coat. Like a utility coat or something.
Oh god. That's the ghost.
I'm more worried about it being a living person, standing in the woods staring at us.
Oh god, oh god.
Well, don't panic. Follow my lead. Hey there. Out for a hike? Nice night. He's not answering.
That's a little hostile, right?
That's definitely a little hostile.
Hey! I know what you did.
Me? No.
I saw you.
Okay, well, we're gonna run now. We need to get to the car.
But your asthma.
I got an inhaler. The good kind, too. No one in heaven or earth can stop me.
Okay, let's go. Deep breaths. In. Out.
Alright.
Ah! Not okay. Angus. Oh, Angus. You okay, big guy?
Yeah, I'll be okay in a few minutes. I'm resilient.
So that was it. That was the ghost.
Or it was some weirdo who lives out there. They probably get lots of kids throwing parties back there. I mean, the party we went to where you threw up. That wasn't too far from there.
Why does nobody believe me?
May, it's like every other explanation is more likely than ghost.
Okay, fine. Whatever. Sorry. Grouchy. Headache. That was scary.
It's cool. It was.
Well, holy crap. Thought Angus is psychic, but his hat blocks it.
Also, no clues, but Angus saw him too. Holy crap, that was terrifying.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, you. You okay?
Yeah, weird night.
You look really worn out.
Yeah.
Jeez, I am sore tonight. Need a back brace or something. How do you do it?
Do what?
Always running and jumping around all crazy.
I don't know. I mean, I'm really out of shape. I don't think I've ever been in shape.
I used to be, but that was because of my job. New job doesn't require much like that.
Yeah.
Heard you and your mom went on an adventure today.
Yeah.
And she talked about it all through dinner. You should, you know, be home for dinner sometime.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, go to bed, you.
Will do.
Well then, that was... Jeez.
Hey B, you awake?
I very much am. Doing bills and eating a grilled cheese. What's up?
Went to the park with Angus.
How'd it go?
It was fun until it was scary.
How so?
We totally saw the ghost in the woods.
Really?
Angus saw this.
He did!
Well, okay, hold on. I'm texting Angus.
Why?
Angus is an annoyingly strident atheist. He doesn't believe in ghosts.
Why can't you just take my word for it?
Hold on.
He said it was probably a hunter.
Ah! Okay, whatever. Sorry, for what it's worth, I don't not believe you.
Thanks.
You have a good time otherwise?
Yeah, learned a lot about Angus. He's had kind of a rough life.
Oh yeah, he definitely has.
Wait, how do you know about this?
Because Angus and I have been friends since like 8th grade?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
You're not like the glue holding all of us together. Angus kind of is.
He's the common denominator. Me and Greg don't hang out. Angus is good.
He is.
Okay, I'm going to sleep.
TTYL.
Hey, hey, hey!
Yo, yo, yo!
Hey, hey!
Did you and Angus have a good time?
Did he not tell you about it?
Yeah, it was great until it was super scary.
You guys saw a weird creepo, huh?
Yeah, it was the effing ghost again.
Hold on.
Angus is thinking it was a hunter. Buck season starts in like 2 days.
Oh, what the hell? Put him on.
KKKKK.
Hey Maeve, this is Angus.
Dude, you saw him with your own eyes.
I mean, we saw a guy who was being weird. But there are folks that live up there in the park, and there are hunting camps and stuff, so it was most likely a guy out hunting buck early.
Dude, I like felt it.
I know, I don't know what to say about that. I think all three of us were spooked.
Okay, fine. Thanks for going and being brave and stuff.
Anytime. I had fun.
You can put Greg back on.
Hey, 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 dude! I am an artiste!
Were you doing art just now?
Sure was.
Alright, off to bed.
Night, dude.
Hey, Mae, this is Greg.
You and Angus are talking on my computer.
Oh, hey, I'm Angus, so I'm smart and I have a great ass.
Blah, 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 you two are talking a lot.
Hold on, I'm drawing him a dirty message in the paint program.
It's a dick with his hat on it and a smiley face.
I don't know what it even means.
Looks like you two are wrapping up. Peace out, yo.
Hey, Mae, it's Angus. You and Greg are talking. I can attest that this picture is kind of baffling. Good night.
Those two are so adorable. Sharkle agrees.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. Oh, that was certainly one heck of a day. Oh, hey, there's the helmet. And the axe and the horn. Nice. You actually got to keep them. That's cool. Bedtime? Yes. Alright, Mae. It's been one heck of a day. You saw the ghost again. So you definitely weren't just dreaming the other night. Oh. Holy crap. What? Okay. Weird. In space. Oh. This...
Okay, so weird space storm. Is this like a place we can go? No, so we just gotta keep going this way. Me, you have the weirdest dreams, you know that? Ah, the way that ghost thing, person, whatever, was floating towards us. That was so creepy. That moon, or whatever it is really cool. Oh! Oh, good. It's, that's a cat. Hello? Can you talk? Yes. For some reason, you're the first thing here I've thought to talk to. Are you God? No. Oh. So, seconds ago, little creatures are coming, and they are asking if I am God, and I am asking what God is, and they are telling me, and I am not this God, and this God is nowhere. Well, that's where faith comes in, I guess. Little creatures are explaining faith, and moments ago is the beginning, and I am here then and here now, and there is nowhere for God to be hiding. So, what am I doing here? Monstrous existence. No, I mean, what am I doing here? What are you? What are those other giant animals? Have I been seeing ghosts? They're like bits of the world. I think I was on a train, but it was like a town? It's all... I lost it. Okay, so... A great beast is walking through the sands. And they are climbing into the air, and now they are making a tear, and now they are gone. And now you are here. What? A tear? With their hooves, they are making a tear. Little creatures are wandering through the air, and they are dragging in places and echoes of lives, and they are asking me about God. My head hurts. I am going to tell you something, little creature. You are swimming further and further out to sea, and beyond are things blind and terrible, and I am showing you now. Oh. Ah! Oh God! They are blind, but they are seeing you, and you are coming to them. After this, you are not returning here. I am climbing into the air and closing the sky. Why? I am tired of speaking with little creatures. I am tired of speaking of God. Okay. I will tell you a second thing. There is a hole at the center of everything, and it is always growing. Between the stars, I am seeing it. It is coming. And you are not escaping, and the universe is forgetting you, and the universe is being forgotten, and there is nothing to remember it, not even the things beyond. And now there is only the hole.
So, does anything mean anything?
This is not a question worth answering.
What about my home? What about my friends? Trees in the fall, the leaves.
Soon they are dying. Soon they are rotting. You are atoms, and your atoms are not caring if you are existing. Your atoms are monstrous existence.
Then why am I here, goddammit? Why was I chosen to see all of this? Where is this going?
Little creature, you are not chosen. There is no one to choose you. This is going nowhere. We are not meeting again, and the universe is forgetting you, and I am remembering you, but not because I am caring. The beginning is moments ago, the end is moments away. There is no time to forget,
before all is forgotten. Goodbye, little creature.
Holy crap. Well. Oh, and there's the coconut monkey too. That entire thing was really, really weird. And that was one heck of an episode. Alright, well, thank you so much for watching, everybody. Be sure to come back next time for more Night in the Woods, where hopefully we'll figure out more about what on earth is going on. But yeah, this game seems to be getting pretty, spoopy, would definitely be the word for it. Well, so, be sure to come back next time. If you enjoyed this episode, feel free to like, subscribe, leave some comments, maybe check down in the doobly-doo if you want to check out my PayPal and send me some money that way, or go to my Patreon and pledge there. Either way, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you all have a good life, guys. Seeing big stuff like this can be sort of stressful, but take care of yourselves. Be good. Thanks, everyone. Bye.